Things are looking up for the Quinnipiac men's basketball team after a tough start. The Bobcats are improving. Tom Moore's team has wins over Niagara and Manhattan in the new year. He's got some good young players that seem to be coming around quickly.
But I think we've got much better both ends of the floor in the last, in particular, I think in the last like 2 or 3 weeks. We're better than we were in October, better than we were in November, and so on.
Bobcats play at Siena tomorrow night.